Well, if you have ever had a kidney stone, you'll probably never forget that experience. It's estimated, though, that 1 in 10 Americans will come down with a stone, and it is on the rise in children. Calcium oxalate forms crystals in the kidney, bladder, or urethra. They can become infected and can be very difficult and painful to pass. But there's a new kind of technology called MOSES that does a better job of breaking up the stones. Dr. Marcelino Rivera with IU Health says MOSES is really like a chisel, but it's more precise and he has better control of how it works.
If I'm chipping off a stone with like a little chisel, I can actually create smaller fragments that may pass on their own, and I have much more control of my chisel so that the stone isn't bouncing around or moving as much.
Joni Dennis is a kidney stone patient who was treated with that technology. She had 2 treatments, and after the second in March, she had a new life.
As soon as I had that 6 weeks checkup after March 3rd, I've just gotten back into the gym. I just started walking, and I feel great.
MOSES is FDA approved, and for more information on how it works and a good look at this animation, go to our website, cbs4indy.com, and look under the news tab.